Hey guys, what's going on? Time to start a brand new Super Mario World ROM hack. And we're going basically from one island to another. It's pretty much the exact opposites. From Starlight Island, we go to a quest on Full Moon Island, because I guess night fell and Mario and Princess and all them kind of had to park somewhere. But this is a fancy little title screen here. Get the screenshot. There we go. Kind of need that for tile for, like, freaking, you know what I mean, purposes. Let's just do it. Oh, single player and cooperative. We're getting fancy with our language. Hey there, Mario. Oh, I actually have to do stuff. I actually have to do a thing. I guess I go down the pipe. And, hello. Oh, still have to do stuff. Okay. I get a free power-up. I get... still doing... There we go. One day, a black pipe suddenly appeared in the Mushroom Kingdom. Mario, without thinking twice, decided to explore inside. Because it's his job. It's what he's supposed to. He's a plumber. He's supposed to check mysterious pipes that just appear out of nowhere. And that puts us here, and yeah, it's Redrawn. Yay! I really don't want to go to Toad's house, because Toad's a jerk, but... Hey there, Toad. Mario, how did you get to this island? 20 years have passed since the last time someone came here. I'm glad to see a familiar face. So how did... So if it's been 20 years since anyone's been here, how would you know that that's Mario? Unless he's really getting old. He's probably starting to get up there in age, isn't he? Alright. Inside the block on your right is a mushroom, but you can only get it if you're small. Thanks. Oh look, is that a rose? It's not a rose, but it's a red thing, and if it were a rose, Ray Narvaez Jr. would approve. Anyway. Yeah, Toad, thanks for just letting me in your house there, buddy. Green Valley. Alright, so yeah, we got Redrawn sprites. Hacks from back, as you saw in 2011. Hello. Alright, these are normal Goombas. Okay. Welcome to the Full Moon Island. This is a peaceful place, but watch your steps. Yeah, doesn't surprise me. What is that? Is this... That is, in fact, a dragon coin. Alright. It's a star coin or something. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Alright. Well, that looks... Well, that's... That's a dangerous thing to get. Take that, thank you. Alright. Nope, that didn't work. Get up there. Oh, that was worth it, thanks. Thanks, game, you're a genius. Hello. There's a thing down here. Let's go acquire it. Mario! Still wearing blue overalls even when he's in fire state. Alright. In each level, five sun badges are hidden. Collect them all to get a 1-up. Oh, it's sun badges. They're not even coins. And I need a blue switch to get that thing, so that's not happening, as you can clearly tell. Alright. There's a 1-up here. So now I'm mildly curious. That must just be like a... That's either a P-switch or a 1-up. Alright. Oh, wait. Wait, I know what to do here. Come here, springboard. Just fall down the hole, thank you. There we go. I knew that was what I had to do. There's a vine there. I hope I have time to explore, because... Stuff. That was the fifth coin, so we should be good. I guess. Whoa. No, we're very good. Here too late. Would have had more stars than that. Otherwise, but whatevs. Alright. Solid start. I'm alright with that. That is a long trail. It goes up to this yellow level, Koopa's Bridge. Okie dokie do. Oh, jeez. Alright. Well, this is, how the what now? Can I go through these? I can't. What? And how do... Oh. Okay. These do not represent a switch palace thing. They represent a thing. They represent invisible coins, and very sneakily sneak under here to get this. And then I have to slowly swim all the way back. Boy, I hate this freaking tide water. There we go. Alright. So, I guess what I'm supposed to do here is something to that effect. Alright. Well, this is just silly. A making me swim. Now, I'm kind of inclined to check over here just as... Oh, crud, that was a mistake. Alright. I just, So there's a fish generator over there, that's great. That would've been a lot... Actually, might've been smarter just to stay down there. Well, no, I guess I'm kind of in the safe zone. I should've gone over there, because there's a... Star coin badge thing. Oh, well. Oh, well. There's another one up there, but that's another one I'm really... Oh, never mind. I was about to say, there's another one I'm kind of wary about getting, but... See, that was actually easy to get because the fish go away, so... I'm alright with that. Ooh, money. A freaking money block. Stop moving forward, Mario. And I guess I can get in the tube. Very well. Yeah. Oh. Because... I'm willing to bet that the last badge thingy is right over here. So it is. Very nice touch there. Always give it a fair shake to see, because sometimes the bonus game is changed, and I would like to find out. That's a road. That's a red level. Shroomy Road. Takes a while to load. All right. This music again, because why the hell not? Uh-oh. That's a wiggler, kids. Gotta be careful with them, because they can hurt a guy. It's not the greatest thing in the world. So... We're dealing with, like... stuff. We're dealing with, like... paths that go everywhere, it seems. This being World 1, I would expect the secret exit will be relatively straightforward to find. That's the midpoint already, so that doesn't bode incredibly well for my confidence here, but I suppose we shall see what there is to see. I really don't want to drop down randomly and end up dying. Well, that's a badge thingy. That's good. There's a mushroom down here. Oh! There's the key. I suppose I need your help to get it. Oh, I didn't even have to bounce off of him. Never mind. So I got the key. Where do I put the key? Good question. Oh, freaking... No, 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 no. You're not doing that. Oops, I missed the thing. Whoa, what am I doing? Why did I rewind so far? I am a dummy face. That's silly of me. I don't know why I did that. Good job. Come on. Bop the Koopa. And then we're gonna go over here. Just to avoid Mr. Blue Shoes McGee. Huh. Alright. Well, I'm not 100% sure where the keyhole is. That's just something we're gonna have to look into, isn't it now?
So yeah, this is chipmunk time, where we very slowly load as well. It's pretty amazing. Yeah. Alright, so, we've established... There's the last thingy. I guess I'm supposed to go up, because going up is the direction of travel here. Unless I was desperate to try to make a crazy leap of faith to a place where I just go ahead and kill a guy. Alright, this thing that did not look suspiciously like an arrow is where I need to go. Gotcha. Alright. Well, that's not bad. So basically, just find the key and backtrack. I can do that. I think. I hope. I pray. It's a matter of, retracing my steps. This is a hell of a trip here the guy has to make. Alright, I got the key.
Now we can go back. Whoa. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? Can't go over there, so... Now it's just a matter of going back. Getting back from whence you came, and... Oh, there's a leap of faith! Okay, good. Okay, now I just gotta remember where it was. It was right here! There it is! Alright. Where does that go? It's a shortcut. Big deal. I don't care about the shortcut. Muncher's Madness, that sounds like fun. I love Munchers. Munchers... are... Alright. This is Donkey Kong Country music. And that's me jumping on a muncher. Is this the actual music? Or is it just a really freaking good port? Hello. Many years ago, hundreds of piranha plants grew here. Now this land is much easier to cross, but watch your steps. I think it's just a really good port, that's all. Springboard, eh? Alright. So we just gotta deal with munchy plants everywhere. Yeah, I guess I did in fact need this. I think this is just a really good port. But it sounds really good. I've heard much worse ones. This is Donkey Kong Country 3, I believe. Yeah, it's 3. I'm pretty sure it's 3. Alright, so I know outline blocks of that nature are not Switch Palace blocks. They are other things. They are the ability... Why does Mario keep moving while I'm jumping? Come on. Momentum, I guess. Whoa. Careful there, champ. What the hell? The pipes with an R on them are reset pipes. Enter one of them if you want to restart the level. Well, that's dandy. Why would I want to do that? Just check these. No, nothing here. Uh-oh. I got hung up on the pipe for some reason. That was weird. No, you don't. Yeah, that's a really good port. Most people use really good ports more often. Especially now with much better music inserting tools and such. Alright, Koopa Hills. Well, I think I know what the gimmick of this is. Hills and turtles. There's a reset pipe right out of there that I come out of. That's pretty great. Just gonna check these tubes, because you just never know. Go away. Come on. This place is ruled by Koopas. Plumbers aren't welcome. Well, that's just too bad. I'm gonna make myself welcome, thank you. Don't mind me. You turtles are not immune to my fire, therefore you cannot stop me from doing what it is I want to do. Really? Oh, for Pete's sake. Alright. Fine, have it your way. If I gotta play this little game of loop back upon yourself, I shall do so. Come on, Mario. Let's go. Alright, there you go. I got your little... Did your little backtracking loop. Are you happy now? But yeah, why is there a reset pipe? Great question. I'd love to know why you would bother to put a reset tube in a level that appears to not... Oh, wait. There's a P-switch up there. So suddenly, there may be a very good reason, such as there's a puzzle of some kind. And if you screw it up, you kind of got to reset your life. And I don't know if I can go back up even if I want. Well, maybe I can. I don't know. If you botch it, and you have to go back and do it again, I suppose. Maybe that's what the reset tube's for, but why would it be way back there? Why not just put it, you know, like, here or something? Alright. Oh, hello. Now, why is there... Wait a minute. Missing one here. Unless I can go in here. Yes, I can. I figured as much. Alright. That's what... It looks like there's supposed to be more to this room than meets the eye, but... really isn't anywhere else I can go, so... I take it as it is, I suppose. Boom. 3 coins. Boom! 29 stars. Alright, we'll see if the bonus game is any different. It is not. Alright. Not too many peeps that have managed to successfully edit the bonus game. Does not hurt to check. That's 4 free lives. Thank you. Lives I'm never going to use anyway, but they're 4 free lives nonetheless. Alright, now... voice crack. Now we'll go to Rocky Mansion. See what there is to see. Oh boy. System alert. Intruder entered the castle. Stop him at all costs. And I'm met by a bullet and a magic man. That's fantastic. Ooh. Go away. Oh, that's a mushroom. Oh, freaking, okay, can't duck there. Which I might want to. Really wish the magic man would spawn somewhere where I could destroy him. That did not work. There we go. It's a very tight quarters locale here. Really? Must there be? Oh. Uh-oh. Totally not here. Oh, come on, really? The moment he threw the magic, I landed on him. Oh, boy, this is a very Close quarters Castle of Doom here. For Castle 1, I don't know if I approve of this. For the first castle of the game, you know what I mean? Go away. Alright. Yeah, just walk off onto that one. Whoop. How the what do I get that one? Something like that, I guess. Alright. There's no way back, Mario. Proceed. That's a thing. What the hell? Alright. Okie dokie. Oh, freaking God. Alright. Whoa. Some kind of... Alright. How do I... Is that it? Just get rid of the sprites and I'm done? No. Because I gotta... I have to destroy this little machine-shaped object. It's over here. You know, the fireball is going a pretty establishable pattern, so it's just a matter of doing the thing. If I stand right here, I'm more or less safe. It's just a matter of dodging the one or two that actually does come this way. How many hits does this thing take? Come on. How many hits does this stupid computer take? I could upload a virus to it faster than this. Come on. It's definitely hitting him because I'm getting the blow. There we go. I don't know how many hits that was. Was that 10? Jesus, hell. That took a while. Good grief. Good thing I got rid of those Hammer Brothers first. That could have been a bit troublesome. Alright. Cloud Shadow, is this the main overworld? Well, it is, but I cannot press start to see it, so whatever. Cloudy Track is the next place thing. Alright. I need a cape from somewhere. Is a cape something that I'm going to be able to acquire? Oh, yes, it is. Take the cape feather and use Mario's new skills to cross this level. Yes, alright, well first, things first. Wait a minute. I may have... I don't know, because he wants me to fly anyway. He or she. Oh, there's things up there too. Alright, good to know. Good to know. Whoop. Uh-oh. That never happened. This is bad. I don't think I can make that. However, I can do this instead. There's definitely something up there. Such as that. Another badge thing. Alright. So he wants me to fly. Thank you. Go away. I obviously need this springboard-shaped construct to do things. Does this go back, or... I guess up there. Up there is the correct answer. Boing. Alright. 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 That's just money. That's great. Thanks. Thanks, Air Guy. You're a right appreciable dude. Oh god, uh-oh. That's a thing. Alright. And I can go down this tube. Presumably for... Oh! This is the... Oh. Way to not kill the fish there, me. Good job. I was so shocked that this is the... Oh. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. It gets me a whole lot of nothing, actually, so... I don't know, maybe. A pair of one-ups. Very nice. Very nice, yes. I suppose the trick was there to bring a springboard or something. I don't know. Hi. Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down into any of those pits or anything. I'd rather not be... guess and be wrong. Okay. If I'm little, I can go down there and get another cape. Alright, we're not gonna go spin jump through this. For obvious reasons. Just to annihilate him. Uh-oh. Thank you. Another reset pipe. I have to fly again. To here? Or am I supposed to be down there? I am supposed to be down there. Why would I want that? Can I get down there? Not like that I'm not. I think it's doable. I just gotta be a little more accurate with my flutter. Nope. Back it up. Back it up. What I'm supposed to do is something to that effect. You see. And then do this. Huzzah. I don't need the power-up, so let's go in the tube. Alright, no need to get the stars, because we know the game's not any different. So we can stop doing that now and go here instead. Donut Canyon. Alright. Takes a while to load. Oh, freaking... Alright, we got walls that are... Pay attention to the buzzy beetles. If you don't want to risk getting being hurt, you should use the cape feather. I'll take this. So, what's the story? Here, I'll take that. Oh, okay. These are all yellow turtle. That's a spike top. Let's just get rid of him. So I guess the trick here is to follow the logic and pay attention to the buzzy beetles. Yeah, no you don't. No disco shell today, please. Thank you. Nice, okay. Well, the P-switch is obviously for hitting this springboard-shaped object, which I can then use to get myself out of the hole that I just jumped in. Oh, and, bonus, gives me that. I don't really want that, so I'm not gonna take it. I guess I don't go that way? Well, this is strange. Oh, wait. I hooked on something. I have to go over. Uh-oh. That's a mistake. Don't go down there. That's a mistake you should not ever take advantage of, I guess. I guess going over here is a thing I can do to get that. That's the third one. That's only the third one, though. One's up there. Can I get back up? I wonder. Yeah, I can. Maybe. There we go. Alright, now how do I... That's how I... Alright. Very nice. And then there's the fifth one. Boom. Excellent. We have done well today. I am proud of myself. Doing well at a video game. It's a rare skill that not a lot of people have. That's a red level. 24 minutes. I'm gonna leave it there. That's a good start. So join me next time, probably tomorrow, when Magma Cave is our target, and probably means we're probably gonna get burned alive a little bit. But hey, it happens to the best of us. I mean, come on, there's nothing you can do about that, honestly. So yeah, see you next time.